Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will talk about how to fix the error Windows Sandbox failed to start error 0x80070057. The parameter is incorrect. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. Run Windows Update. Maybe Microsoft has just released a fix for this error. Therefore, it's recommended that you install all the updates first. You can check for Windows updates by going to the Start menu, clicking on Settings, going to Update and Security, and check for updates. Install any new updates, then restart your system and see if the problem is corrected. Windows Sandbox relies on various Windows 10 components that are mainly related to virtualization and Hyper-V. If even one of them is misconfigured, you might get an error like this. You need to make sure that virtualization is enabled, Hyper-V is enabled, and your CPU supports SLAT. So, turn Windows Features on or off. Scroll down and look for Hyper-V and click OK. It'll search for the required files and install these features into your system. Once done, reboot your computer normally, and that should troubleshoot the error. And to check to see if your CPU supports SLAT, you will have to install something called Core Info in order to check for it. We offer a link for you to be able to do this step by step. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.